Hi everybody, I just want to make a quick video really quick because I'm fixing to go to my cousin's high school graduation party. Congratulations, so with that, I can't wait to see you tonight. So first, you want to start out with the soft okra paint pot. Apply that all over your eyelids. With my 224 brush, apply Big T along your crease lines. And you could add this color up little by little. So just make sure you add along the way. Blend it in. With your 239 brush, go ahead and apply Surreal to your lower eyelids. Put a little bit at the bottom on your lower lash line, including your inner tear duct. I want this color to be vibrant, so I'm just going to go ahead and keep adding some more. With your 222 brush, apply this darker color from the shadow Sweet Liaison into your outer crease and outer eyelids, creating a little bit of V shape. Bring it a little bit halfway in. Keep adding along the way. You know, this look is very similar to my Tahitian look, but I mainly get my ideas from the clothes. I love pattern clothes, so the moment I see, I'm like, ooh, that's a great eyeshadow look, and that's the reason why I'm coming up with this look. So just keep darkening the crease to add more depth. Using your 219 brush, add a little bit of that dark color to your outer lower eyelids. I meant lash lines. I'm sorry if I'm rushing through this, but I'm kind of in a hurry. With a small random brush, I'm adding this light color to my brow bones. And when you do, make sure you bring it down to help blend it in with the harsh lines. I'm going to go ahead and use my 224 brush to blend in some more of that harsh lines, especially on the side. And remember to wipe off your big T from it just in case it's smeared all over your eyes. If you want this look to be more dramatic, more darker, you could put a black base underneath or a blue base, but I didn't have time for that. With a smooth blue eyeliner, apply it to your lower lash lines. I just want a little bit of that pop of blue on it, even though it doesn't really go with my outfit. I have a blue liquid eyeliner called Aqualine, and put that on your upper lash lines. This is my first time using this eyeliner, and it is so pretty. It really does give that pop. Let it dry up a little bit, and then apply your favorite black mascara, which I'm using the Dior Show Iconic. So apply 2 to 3 coats of that on your upper and lower lashes. Apply your foundation. I'm using Studio Fix Fluid NC37 with my foundation brush. I'm using my 242 brush to apply the NC35 concealer all over my blemishes. Make sure you also get your inner nostrils to get rid of the reddish, and outside your lips. I'm going to apply a little bit of this NC20, it's a light cover up concealer underneath my eyes. I don't really have dark circles underneath my eye, but I just want to give a pop of lightness underneath it. With my 187 brush, I'm going to apply the medium dark mineralizer as a powder to finish off my face. I'm using the color Emote with my 168 brush in order to contour my cheeks. With my 275 brush, I'm using that same color Emote to contour my nose. Make sure you blend it very well. With that same 275 brush, I'm going to apply Good as Gold Pearlizer, and this is to highlight the bridge of my nose and my cheekbones. Using my 129 brush, I'm going to apply Intenso to my apples of my cheeks. For my lips, I'm going to finish it off with the lip gloss Sonic Vibe. There you go, folks. This is my look that I'll be wearing tonight for my cousin's graduation. Again, Solita, congratulations, and I hope you have fun in Colorado. Bye, everyone.